Happy New Year, everybody! So, it is start of January, and I got the January box from Kvitlammet. And I'm going to open that. It's only, no, tape and here. So, let's see. Now, Kvitlammet is a small yarn business, not that far away from me, which actually also has a lot of hand-dyed yarn. And this is a subscription box on that hand-dyed sock yarn. Now she has a big variety of boxes to choose from, and I chose the sock yarn. Now look how cute this sticker is. It's always wrapped up so nicely. And I'm sorry for the curdling. The January sock yarn surprise. Happy New Year. This month you are getting a beautiful color from this month skein. The color is called lilac. Oh, look at this. Oh, this goes beautifully with both some yarn I bought from Arctic Craft, and I won some from Ultrasne, some mint colored yarn that is also hand-dyed. So I can mix those into this one. So now I actually, or then I have like 3 or 4 skeins that goes together. Now that will make a lovely fade, I guess. This is beautiful. So it is purple and green, teal, kind of mint in the lighter areas, I guess. Or yeah, well, it's garina and purple. It's beautiful. Now this yarn, as I said, is hand-dyed by Elena Riese by Kvitlammet. It's called lilac. It is a sock yarn, so it is made of 75% superwash merino wool and 25% polyamide. 100 grams, which is this skein, is about 420 meters. Use needle number 2.5 to 4 millimeters. I use the same in a crochet hook. Yeah, beautiful. And we got stitch markers. Let me get one of those off so we can have a closer look. This month, the stitch markers are... Oh, come on. Yes, I like a crescent moon and a star kind of thing. Look there. Yeah, you can see it. Isn't it cute? So nice. Yeah, and we got 2 bags of tea. So this is the chamomile infusion tea. We have gotten this before, and this is delicious. I love it. And the other one is licorice and peppermint. Exciting. That will be exciting to try out. Yeah. And I love how this, how the bag kind of matches a little bit with the yarn. Yeah. So, lilac from Kvitlammet, dyed by Elena Riese. Yeah. So, thank you everybody so much for watching, and until next time, stay safe, take care, and I love you all. Bye!